A shot in the dark, a past love.